Are you a stuck dude? Do you need help? All better now, dude? Move the coffee table. Hey dude, all better? Sorry.
good dude. He's like, what are you guys doing? Timed at 30 minutes on it. It's right now at 16.
There.
You love your Max, dude. You know everybody.
I just thought, you know, with all the videos I've been taking of Dude, I'm not going to have that much footage of me in there with him.
I know, you have been taking a lot. Right now, I just got the backside of him.
Hey, Dude.
Dude, look at mommy. Mom. Dude. What about me, Dude? What about me? You just gonna give all your love to Max?
I guess it doesn't work that well with, you know, Dude not facing you.
He just gave me a good look. He kind of turned his head this way a little.
Alright, we can take some.
Okay, buddy.
He's just sort of standing, or now he's drinking, or now he's walking around.
Our last final days with our Dude. We love you. He's done a lot of pain. On drugs. And he still puts on a smile for us. Don't you, baby?
My dad.
Night vision.
Oh, nice. His eyes glow. Hey, dude.
I was just gonna close the door. Hey, dude, speak. Speak. Attaboy. Speak. Speak.
dude.
Look this way, you guys. Dude. Look at our little boy. Oh, that's sweet right there. Our sweet little dude. You love Max. Yes. You love Max. Oh, there he goes. This is what he does a lot. And then Max will have to help him get up sometimes.
Here, get a shot of me picking him up.
I'm running. I'm running. And he's got his little tail going. He's last weighed in at 72 pounds.
Ooh.
Yeah. Sure. I'm getting dude. His eyes are glowing. He wants the love.
Thank you for making, getting the time changed. Yeah. And we're not. So I guess the 2:33, whatever. pill. Looks like he got one of his pills. Because I was told by, I think it was Dr. Virgin, that, you know, just to call and let us know when we were ready and they would work us in whenever. We were just there like 3 days ago and they gave us like pain pills for them to, you know, just spend some time with them before we put them down. Yeah, go ahead. Bring him like at 10:30 this morning. Would you want to go right away?
Not really.
This is what I was kind of worried about. Then they would just say, oh, well, we can make time for him at 10:30. I'm just like, if that's our only choice, we'll probably have to do it, yeah?
I guess.
Our last day with Dude, our sweet little dude.
He hasn't touched it lately, but man, I just like, I don't know if it's just the sun hitting the house or what. It's on at 73. Okay. Well, I'll hop in the shower so I'm clean when it's time to go. Or actually, I could clean the dishes here first while I'm grubby. Thank you.
puppy. You okay? Uh-oh. All that running kind of wiped them out. One of his favorite things to do, bite the water. He used to run around and chase it too, but this is all he does now. He's only doing this because he's on pain pills.
Dude, where are you going? I saw he pooped.
Hey dude. Hey buddy. Oops. Oh no. You're reviewed. Dude.
Hey, dude.
That's the sitting area, the fireplace.
Chillaxing room.
This is the place I'm most proud of right here.
Who's this guy?
That is 14th century Buddha. And that was a bitch to get into this country. It's nice to have friends, you know, good friends that make a difference. You got good friends? I mean, really good friends. You're shaking like a leaf. No.
In a rare bipartisan consensus today, the council agrees.
event that new game plays times.
And weight loss program. Start today. Hurry, offer ends soon. Oh, hi! I'm not too very good at that. I heard you said about not paying for glasses.
Two pairs and a free quality eye exam starting at just $79.95.
The exam alone is worth
$59.
Which is great, but I hate getting overcharged.
You have no idea.
I mean, people deserve breaks, right?
Yeah, right.
What's your thing? Get some fun stuff.
Come in and hide.
It's like a strawberry or something.
I have lots of monthly subscriptions. Streaming, music, news sites, then I went to Experian. Now I can see them in one place. And the ones I forgot about? Experian can cancel them for me.
See all you can do at Experian.com/save.
Stressed out? Time to refresh your rhythm with Trapped. Try to go the fresh chew to refresh your rhythm.
Be those sweet sublime sauces. Three perfect ingredients. Sweet, sugar, lime. Yeah, that's right. Sweet, an ingredient. And you can try it on the green buckle starting at $8.99. Only buckle of lime.
We still have that garage game.
Good time. It's not the fact that you killed them. It's that they played you so easily.
That was great, and of course a chocolate pie.
Now let's see here if we're in frame.
No burping there. He burped earlier. Oh, dude. He's not feeling good again. You had that moment where you yelled at us when we did that, like old times. Now you just lay there. You're not feeling good again. Yeah. I know. It was so cute when
he get up to say goodbye to dude. You just gonna stay there? Okay. Let's go, dude. Come on, let's go. Come on. You coming? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, uh-oh.
He's pretty walking right now, isn't he? You want the car keys so you can get him in?
Sure.
Waiting for mom. Let's go for a ride, dude. Let's go. Come on, buddy. Okay. Where are you going, dude?
Hey, dude.
Come here, buddy. Where are you going? Is he walking around the car? Dude, let's go for a ride. Let's go for a ride. He's all nervous, isn't he? Max will help you.
probably listen to that voicemail again.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so that's the $233.50. Did you want a paw print? There's no extra charge for it. It's just a little paw print and a little blood book that we do here.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll take a little paw print.
Okay. All right, and then I do need a signature from.
I totally forgot and walked out the door. They were like calling me. I was like, oh yeah.
Yeah, we just like to do it while you're still in here, so that way you get to spend as much time as possible.
Yeah.
And then do you want to be present?
You want to touch such a good companion as real
blanket right here for you to lay on, dude. There's a nice little blanket. Hey, dude, look at here. You want to go? Come on, dude, let's go. Come on. It's like he knows. You know what I mean?
Using this right front leg with his catheter here, and what I'll do is I'll flush it just to make sure it's still in, and then I'll give him some sedation. That way he'll be completely asleep, unaware of his surroundings. And then once he's asleep, we'll follow up with the euthanasia solution. And usually it's pretty quick with having direct access for us there. We want him to be. So if you guys are okay, we'll proceed.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes. So this will be our euthanasia solution that will stop the heart. And as we give it to the cancer patient, we can increase and then steadily slow. We can see some big deep breaths as well, all completely normal. And then sometimes after as the body relaxes, we'll see loss of urine and bowel, again, completely normal. Eyes usually stay open because that's their natural position. And then every now and then, we'll see some muscle tremors, just as an involuntary relaxation. Again, all completely normal. Good boy, dude. Are in. I'm just going to flush our catheter clear. And then I'll give him just a little bit and I'll listen for a heartbeat. But you're doing so good, bud. No heartbeat, so he has passed and he used that very smoothly, very gracefully, just what we could hope for him.
Yeah.
So again, I'm very sorry, but I definitely think you were thinking about dude and making the best decision for him.
Yeah.
If you guys would like to spend a few more minutes with him, you can, and then whenever you're ready, you can step on out. We'll take care of Duke for you. And then as soon as we get that paw print done, we'll give you a call and you can come pick it up for him.
Okay.
Would you like to keep his collar and leash?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to take it home with you or would you like to pick it up with his paw print?
We could probably take it home with us because you guys don't really need it now, do you?
No. Just some people prefer to not take it home, so I always like to give you that option.
Really
good. Boy, bud.
just looks like he's sleeping.